Yo, we starting our day off so crazy. We going vintage shopping with the boys. Still drunk, but we lit.
Might it be too early, maybe later you can show me things. You know what it is whenever I visit Randy City.
It's currently 5:47 a.m. We tried to wake Drew up, but he wasn't trying to pull up. We're over here getting coffee. We're gonna go to the Long Beach. I'm whack at the vlog though. The angles would be too off.
It's because you're looking at the freaking camera. Look at the camera.
You told
here.
Drew how to do it.
Alright, so we're gonna go to the Long Beach Antique Market. We're gonna go vintage shopping. Hopefully we find some stuff.
You ain't even gotta say it. It's understood, don't need to be complicated. Ay, you know we good, no reason to be explaining. Just give me loyalty, cause love is overrated. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I know you love when we shade it. The dark, they hate it when we isolate it. You know we good,
no reason to be cool. Yeah.
Okay, go.
Huh?
I got it. How much?
15 for both.
Like,
no.
How much did you do on this one?
I'll do 35 on that, bro.
35?
Yeah.
You know your size.
Have you found a rack house?
Hold it up.
I can't disclose the location. Like everyone asks, where do you get your stuff?
Find it like it's like 100%.
But you see random people that you know from like the community, and you're just like, you just take the stuff, but you keep like, you keep it amongst each other. Yeah. And you're just like, bro, this shit's wild, but like, you're kind of like respect because you found it too, you know?
Yeah. It's like the hidden treasure.
Yeah. Like, they're cool, bro. If you find like a legit one, like
definitely. How much for this one?
I'll do 35 on that one too, bro. Pretty sick.
It's
like
20.
Yeah, this is for yourself. Yeah. Really? I'm, bro, I love this one so much. It's just like so good. It's a big one. Yeah. Yeah. Oh shit, my guy. My guy.
I'm gonna show the tag.
$40
for 75?
Yeah. That's all though.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Appreciate it.
Yeah, appreciate
thank you.
Bro. Yeah, thank you guys.
You want the hangers?
Yeah, please.
So we just wrapped up from the Long Beach flea market. We got some pieces. It wasn't that much. We got here early. The line is crazy right now. I'm gonna try to film the line right now heading out. But I'm gonna show you what we got when we get back to the crib. We're gonna go probably meet with Drew right now. Hopefully try to wake him up.
Obvio, va a ver la estrella sin telescopio. Llevas tiempo encerrada y cachonda como Tokio. Yo que tu cambio de novio y a ti que te sobran la opción.
That's his favorite. He said that's his favorite.
Say hello. Hello. No, say hello or I'm not gonna get up.
Why are we live?
Mm-hmm. Alright, so we just got back. I'm at Drew's crib. I'm gonna show you what I got. So this is a Dave Matthews Band t-shirt. I showed Drew, he said he knew about him. I didn't even know about the band, but it's pretty cool. Also got a Budweiser shirt. It has like the frog in the front. I paid like $20 for this one and $20 for that one. Let me see what else we got. We got like a NASCAR California shirt. A Pacifico shirt. The camera's about to die, so we'll probably go pick up the battery at my house, the charger. But I'm gonna try to show you real quick. This was hard. It says like Mazatlan right here. Pacifico. And this is a City of Beverly Hills affair in the Gardens, May 1999. It's like a little art show tee. Each one of these were like $20. I spent like under $200 and I got like pretty cool tees. What else we got? We have one more. Michelle copped this Lakers vintage shirt to like work out in. And then some jeans. Some vintage watch Levi's, black. These I paid $5. They're pretty hard. I got two of them. And then of what is Pendleton flannel. Yeah, so that was it. I spent like under $200 for this. I'm gonna go pick up the battery charger after this, and then we'll probably go get some breakfast. Yo, we're at Best Buy. Let's go.
I'm addicted.
All right, so we came to Best Buy because Scott let us borrow a camera, but we need a charger. So, and then we got Drew here.
Balling out of control right now. I might buy this right now.
Low-key, that would be hard in the room.
Oh! Oh, why straight to the fucking water here.
I also got the new phone. It's pretty cool. It's kind of lighter. But I'm gonna look for a case.
How would you even look for this? Sony MP, what the fuck? This one about.
Right?
absolutely not.
Where to next? Air Force Ones, or you want to go look for the battery charger somewhere else?
Dude, what do they have over there by Del Amo?
Del Amo? Do they have like a electronics store over there? By Del Amo? In Del Amo?
Not really sure, that's the issue there. They just have clothes. I don't know, to be honest.
But low-key Air Force Ones are like kind of scarce.
I just went to Fox Hills.
You want to just go to Fox Hills right now?
You think they'll have like the chargers? I feel like people don't be really buying chargers.
People in Fox Hills are broke,
huh? Right. I just want a Nintendo Switch.
Buy the Switch?
I'm thinking about it right now. Instead of buying a fucking $200 bottle.
$200 bottle for no reason? Because you were just loaded?
I'm just realizing right now.
So we're gonna do a phone review. iPhone 12 Pro Max. Show them yours.
It's just in the background. Like, hey,
yeah, it's ugly.
We got the iPhone 12 Pro. Pretty much everything's the same. I just wanted the bigger one, so I tried it out. Cause I used to have the small one. I like the small one because it like fits in my hand and it can fit quick in my pocket. But I'm trying this. This is like a freaking tablet, bro. Look at this.
But it's heavy.
But low-key, there's sold out of cases everywhere.
Yeah, we're trying to look for one.
Hopefully we found one right now.
We went to Best Buy, they don't have any. But this, because this one just came out. Literally, like, we pre-ordered.
They probably don't have any. Hopefully this Best Buy has some. So we're right here at Foot Action. We got Diablo trying on some vibes. Yeah, we got the PS5 controller. About to lock in, about to start streaming soon. Like my homie Ricky, shout out Ricky. Check out his stream whenever y'all ready.
What are you wearing?
Alright, so we got the Euros. You know, off-whites. We got the sweatpants.
Like, how much are those? Like a rack?
Like a rack.
What are these?
This is actually... I'm gonna try to show the...
Customed.
I'm gonna try to show the detail right there. Mm-hmm. We got the Bank Gables.
Shout out local celebrity, bro.
Yeah, good looking now.
All right, bro.
Alright, so Drew was right. They had everything at the Fox Hills location. I actually got a PS5 controller, as you can see. And then Drew got the camera charger that Scott gave us. Boom. Let us zoom in. We're gonna find something to eat. Probably show you what we eat. And then head back to the crib because I have to edit. So we're here at B-Dubs. This is the menu now for the COVID. I usually get Blazing and Mango Habanero. This is my first time vlogging, so if it's whack, my bad. I don't even know what to do. It's pretty awkward with people watching us. They just be staring. And then I'm talking to a camera. But I mean, hopefully everything comes out cool. I'm gonna try editing this. We got Diablo pulling up in the building. We got him right here. I'm gonna show y'all.
What's up?
I don't know if anybody does that, but he makes sure there's 10 in there. He's not trying to get played.
Just making sure it's mine.
Who else do you know gets shoes delivered to you when you're eating?
You know, we stay busy, so we gotta get delivered when we're on the go. Simple.
you're not good in the hood, bro.
You're not good, bro. I have connections. Shout out, Post.
Being outside.
have them.
I know you would wear them with Air Force. I
would. That's why I wanted the Air Force. Hey guys, back again with another review. We got a PS5 controller. We don't have the system yet, but we do have the controller in. And what I can tell you guys so far is I did, but we're gonna get to that real soon.
Alright, so I'm gonna wrap up this vlog here. I'm gonna edit the podcast. I need the camera to start editing the podcast. We have this fat turd in the background trying to pose. But hope y'all enjoyed this vlog. If y'all like it, like, comment, subscribe.